This is the US-made Patriot air defense system. Since two were delivered to Ukraine in April, it's proving to be an indispensable tool in Kyiv's arsenal. That's because the system is defending Ukraine's ground troops, cities, and critical infrastructure amid a barrage of Russian attacks. So why does the Patriot have an advantage over other air defense systems? Let's break it down. At the start of the war, Ukraine relied on a stockpile of Soviet-era defense systems. Those weapons can target slower-moving aerial targets, such as drones and cruise missiles. But they've struggled to combat faster-moving ballistic missiles. Now, Patriot systems are helping Ukrainian forces to intercept those projectiles. That's according to a Ukrainian air defense commander interviewed by the Wall Street Journal.
Зараз для нас ця загроза частково зникла, виходячи із кількості зенітно-ракетних комплексів Patriot.
Here's how it works. Patriot missiles consist of multiple components. Three of its main parts sit on top of truck platforms. The radar tracks missiles and other targets. It can detect aircraft up to 62 miles away and ballistic missiles more than 100 miles away. It sends data to the engagement control station. That unit then processes the information before sending it to the launching station, which can carry up to 16 missiles.
Патріота передбачені технічні можливості знищення балістичних цілей, тобто є своєчасно виявлені перехоплення. Цілі, які летять по балістичній траєкторії, вони піднімаються на декілька десятків кілометрів і потім також різко спускаються.
Military analysts say the system has outperformed initial expectations in Ukraine.
Хто не розумів, що Patriot здатний знищувати гіперзвукову ракету Х-47? Це довели українці.
Also known as the Kinzhal, the KH-47 is one of Russia's most advanced weapons. On May 16th, a Patriot detected six Russian Kinzhal ballistic missiles at a distance of around 125 miles. The system launched interceptors, destroying all of them. Patriots in Ukraine fire at targets using two different types of interceptors, PAK-2 and PAK-3. PAK-2 downs targets through blast fragmentation, and PAK-3 uses hit-to-kill technology instead. By combining the Patriot with other air defense systems, Ukraine is now fending off most aerial threats against Kyiv. However, the Patriot does have some disadvantages. It's by far the most expensive single weapon system that the US has supplied to Ukraine. Each Patriot system costs around $1 billion and takes 2 years to build. The missiles fired out of the Patriot are expensive too. Each PAK-3 costs around $4.1 million. The high cost per missile and the relatively small number of missiles in a battery means that Patriot operators cannot shoot at every target. In addition, the Patriot requires a lot of manpower. The systems need as many as 90 soldiers to operate, but the control station can be operated in the field by as few as three. Gaining more batteries could help Kyiv in a number of ways amid the counteroffensive, namely being able to protect ground troops from aerial threats as they push to retake territory. This summer, the US announced a new military package worth up to $500 million. The aid will include ammunition for Patriot systems, according to a statement from the Pentagon. There are at least two full Patriot systems operating in Ukraine. In July, Germany announced it would provide two additional Patriot missile launches. Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky has said the country wants as many as 50.